Bijapur history. The origin of Bijapur goes back to the early medieval period. The Kalyani Chalukyan rulers of South India between the 10th and 11th century laid the foundation of Bijapur. At that time, it was called as Vijayapura or the city of victory. The local Yadav rulers reigned over the city for about a century. It was later captured by Alauddin Khilji, the Sultan of Delhi, and he made it a part of his empire at the end of the 13th century. Khilji could not hold on to Bijapur for long and it became a part of the Bahmani Sultanate of Gulbarg in 1347. It was at this time that the city was called as Bijapur. The golden period of Bijapur started with the decline of the Bahmani rulers when, in 1489, Yusuf Adil Shah, one of the nobles under the Bahmani rulers, laid the foundation of the Adil Shahi dynasty and made Bijapur the capital of his kingdom. The Adil Shahis ruled Bijapur until 1686, when the last great Mughal ruler, Aurangzeb, conquered Bijapur and marked the end of a great dynasty. After independence in 1947, there was a movement of reorganization of various estates. The district of Bijapur, along with other Kannad-speaking areas, became a part of the state of Karnataka on 1st November 1956. On 1st November 2014, after 58 years, the central government gave the approval to officially change the name of the city from Bijapur back to Vijayapura.